had my shoulder separated, tore all the ligaments away.
Broke my leg, both bones right above the ankle, and had some rod, and plate, and some screws put in there.
The bottom bones came out of the skin right at the bottom of my ankle.
Folded my foot back to my leg.
Fractured 3 vertebrae in my back. When I hit the ground, I couldn't move, and I thought I was done. I rode 2 weeks later at a rodeo in Canada.